this unbelievable splendor. And if I'm not mistaken, Stoke village is over there at the foothills. We're going to be walking up tomorrow and day after and the day after that. And hopefully we'll make it back.